Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you all are fine and safe at your home. This is your EVS class. And today, we will do book exercise of lesson 5 in our EVS book. So, open your book on page number 31. Now, we are doing part A of this exercise, that is write one word answers. So children, we will write answers of the given questions in one word only. We have to write name of relations here and the hints in the form of first letter of every answer is given here. But all these letters are written in script font, and as we do our work in cursive writing, so we will cut these letters and we will write the cursive font only. Okay, so let's start. See question number 1. Mother's sister. Children, what do you call your mother's sister? Yes, aunt. So we will write aunt here. And what is the spelling of aunt? A U N T. Aunt. The second number is uncle's son. Children, what do you call your uncle's son? Yes, you are right. Cousin. C-O-U-S-I-N. Cousin. What is the spelling of cousin? C-O-U-S-I-N. Cousin. Now the third one is family members. F-A-M-I-L-Y. Family. M-E-M-B-E-R-S. Members. Children, do you know what do we call our family members? We call our family members relatives. So we will write here relatives. Relatives spelling is R E L A T I V E S. Relatives. The last one is father's father. Children, what do you call your father's father? Yes, you call your father's father grandfather. So write down grandfather here. G R A N D. Grand. F A T H E R. Grandfather. Children, let's do part B, that is match the columns. Read the spellings with me. M A T C H. Match the C O L U M N S. Columns. Match the columns. Let's first read all these words. Father and mother, sister and brother, grandfather and grandmother, you and your uncle's son. And the options are, option A is cousin, option B is parents, option C is siblings, option D is grandparents.
So let's start matching all these numbers. Father and mother. Children, what do we call our father and mother together? Father and mother together are known as parents. So we will match number 1 with the option B, or you can write the number also like 1. Let's see second one. Sister and brother. Children, what do you call your sister and brother? Means your real sister and brother, not cousins. So, do you know? Yes, your real brother and sister are called siblings. So, we will match number 2 with option C. And we will write number 2 here. Let's go to the third one. Grandfather and grandmother. Children, do you know what do we call our grandfather and grandmother together? Yes, our grandfather and grandmother are known as our grandparents. So we will match number 3 with option D. And we will write here number 3. Let's do the last one. You and your uncle's son. Do you know what do we call our uncle's son? Yes, cousins. So we will match this option, means option A, with number 4. And we will write number 4 here. Now our exercise part B is completed. Children, let's do part D of this exercise. Write the main role of each family member in your home. Children, you know that every family member has a specific role to play in the family. And here we have to write the special works done by these family members. So the first one is father, and father earns money for us all. So we will write here father, F-A-T-H-E-R, father earns, E-A-R-N-S, earns money, M-O-N-E-Y, money, full stop. Number 2 is mother. What does your mother do? Your mother cooks tasty food for you. So write down here, mother cooks food. F-O-O-D. Put a full stop. The third one is brother. Brother helps in my studies. So you will write here, brother helps in my studies. S-T-U-D-I-E-S, studies. Put a full stop. Let's go to the last. Sister. Sister plays with me. So you will write here S-I-S-T-E-R, sister plays with me. That's all. Now we will meet in our next class. Till then, bye-bye.